Hey there, how's your health been doing? Did you know that 1 in 3 Americans are close to having diabetes? That's over 84 million people. This may come as unpleasant news, but many diabetics don't even realize they have the disease. Are you afraid you might be one of these people? There are actually many symptoms that can serve as red flags. Let's talk about 7 warning signs that you are pre-diabetic. Do you urinate frequently? Are you constantly thirsty? Do you have trouble seeing? We're talking all that and more. Number 1, you frequently urinate. This is one of the most notable signs of this common metabolic disorder, one that you may not even notice. In fact, upon the first discoveries of diabetes in ancient times, Egyptian documents described too great emptying of urine among the symptoms. When you're pre-diabetic, your glucose level increases. Due to this increase, your kidneys begin working overtime, resulting in frequent urination. Just to clarify, this usually means visiting the bathroom more than 8 times a day. Over time, your urine will flush out fluids from inside your body's tissue, causing you to feel symptoms of dehydration. Number 2, constant feelings of thirst. Due to high blood sugar levels, the draining of fluids from within your body will cause feelings of dehydration. This can lead to polydipsia, a fancy word meaning excessive thirst. From here, you'll experience the need for a drink almost all the time. While your body is begging for water specifically, your instinct will be to consume any liquid that quenches your thirst. Try your best to grab a glass of water. This, of course, goes for people who are pre-diabetic. Number 3. You're having trouble seeing. This is a scary one that needs to be touched upon. When a person's blood experiences excess blood sugar, many parts of the body will be affected, including the blood vessels located in the eyes. This can have both short-term and long-term effects. Short-term, fluids will move in and out of the eye, causing your eyeball to begin swelling. This is something that can be resolved when you lower your blood sugar. Long-term, your damaged blood vessels will affect your retina, the thin tissue lining the back of the eye. If your retina is in trouble, you will surely experience blurred vision. If you're looking to learn more about what's going on with your blood, check out our video talking about what causes low blood pressure. Also, if you would like to learn about excessive thirst, check out our clip detailing 9 things that happen when you drink too much water. Now let's continue our list of 7 warning signs that you're pre-diabetic. Number 4, your wounds heal slower. The effects of diabetes are scary enough when they're happening inside your body. When they begin affecting your appearance, that's another bag of problems. Remember how I mentioned blood vessels? Like your blood vessels can impair your vision, they can also impair your circulation. If you're suffering from a cut, brace yourself. The healing time for these wounds can span from weeks to months. Let's say you accidentally cut your hand. You don't know how. It's just one of those tiny little annoying cuts that appeared out of nowhere. While healthy blood vessels can heal this wound in practically zero time, pre-diabetic vessels take more time. Over this prolonged period, your cut is vulnerable to bacteria, which can cause infection. Number 5, you grow patches of dark skin. This one can be particularly frightening. Traditionally, when mysterious discolored patches appear on your body, it normally means nothing good. In this case, we're talking about a process known as acanthosis nigricans. This is when dark patches appear around your armpits and groin, as well as the back of your neck. The patches are said to feel very velvety as your skin thickens around these areas. While acanthosis nigricans can be a sign of things such as cancer or hormonal disorders, it's more likely the sign of insulin resistance, which can eventually lead to type 2 diabetes. Number 6, you're constantly fatigued. Now, this is among the most common symptoms. Fatigue can be a product of many different health problems, but one you definitely need to take into account is the possibility of diabetes. In this case, your state of constant exhaustion can be the product of high blood sugar levels, obesity, and mood swings. Like we said, if you're pre-diabetic, you're not out of place to be feeling worn out. In the United States, an estimated 61% of people with type 2 diabetes claim to feel fatigued. Number 7, unexpected weight loss. If you find yourself suddenly dropping in weight, this might be cause for alarm, especially if your eating habits are excessive. This ties into our first entry on the list, frequent urination. Remember how I mentioned an increase in glucose? Well, your body's glucose level will eventually decrease with urination. Eventually, the glucose gained from food consumption is kept from properly reaching your cells. This brings along a feeling of constant hunger and causes you to slim down. Have you ever dealt with any of these symptoms? Sound off in the comments section. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.